if you are unvaccinated, you are very vulnerable, not only to the existing Delta surge that we are experiencing, but also to Omicron. And when you hear about Omicron being less severe or not, and you hear about those other things, it doesn't matter. If you are unvaccinated, you need to get vaccinated to diminish your vulnerability. And if you are vaccinated, to get boosted. It is very difficult to predict, as you say, to read the tea leaves. So if you can't read the tea leaves accurately, then do the things that we've been recommending. All of the recommendations from the CDC about prudence and wearing masks in indoor crowded places that are public settings, but also continue to understand the importance for yourselves and your families and your community of getting vaccinated. Those are the tools we have. If we didn't have these tools, I would be telling you to really, really be worried. But we have tools. So get vaccinated, get boosted, and the alleviation of the concern, even though we take all of this very seriously.
Science is emerging about the Omicron variant with each passing day. Today, I will walk you through the most recent updates. At least 36 states and over 75 countries have reported confirmed cases caused by the Omicron variant. And yesterday, CDC released data that estimate the prevalence of the Omicron variant based on our national genomic sequencing analysis. Although the vast majority of cases continue to be Delta, representing about 96% of cases across the country, the Omicron variant is now estimated to represent about 3% of the cases in the United States. In some areas of the country, the estimates of Omicron are even higher, including in New York and New Jersey, where CDC projects that Omicron could represent about 13% of all cases. In looking at early data on transmissibility of Omicron from other countries, we expect to see the proportion of Omicron cases here in the United States continue to grow in the coming weeks. Early data suggests that Omicron is more transmissible than Delta, with a doubling time of about 2 days.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.